Yep, back at it again. We're gonna go party with the loyalists. Celebrate. Yep. Celebrate. But really, they're just gonna fucking.
Why am I so cold?
They're just gonna fucking.
Did you kill anybody tonight?
Oh, fuck yeah, I did.
How many?
Lots. Lots of people. Fucking hated all of them. It was all for your mom, okay? They make me mad. Okay, let's get this over with.
The Lord Regent's done. Farewell to Hiram Burroughs, you scheming piece of shit. Now we can bend the law to pardon our past crimes, Corporal. We'll find out. The assassin the Lord Regent sent to butcher the Empress. Then you can have your revenge. We'll have to move fast to clean up his mess.
Alright.
The armed forces will do their job. Martin has control of the overseers. And you, Trevor, do whatever it is you do.
That's Lord Trevor Pendleton.
Without me. Wow, high and mighty little fucking ass. Jeez.
We're nervous. Your work is done. The coronation will be an impromptu affair. It still requires much preparation. Most of it we can handle. But there is the matter of security. Emily will be vulnerable to whoever killed her mother. I doubt history will repeat itself. But you must be sharp and wary.
Yeah, where are you, you fucking bastards?
Raid Piero's wares. Restock your ammo and make yourself ready. Just in case.
To Corvo, the man who served to change the course of history.
To Emily Cole.
To Emily! Yeah! Come on, Emily, make this place great again.
Have you given Emily much spiritual education? The seven scriptures.
You are one of my deadliest men I have ever encountered. If I had 100 of you, we'd rule the world.
Overseer.
Hey, Emily.
I'm tired of being afraid. When I'm Empress, I'm going to make everyone else afraid instead.
Yeah, you do that. Yes. Use that power, Emily. Let's see what you're drawing. That's cool, kid. That is so cool. That is so... I'm fucking stuck. Sorry, Emily. I'm gonna... Okay.
Dunwall is just a mess. When the Navy's rebuilt, that's when the fun starts.
Okay, let's go take a nap. Let's go take a nap. God, all this work is just making me fucking dizzy. I don't feel well. What was in my drink? No!
Samuel, you move like you've been drinking. Did the poison work its magic? Is he dead?
Oh, shit!
It cost me a month's profit.
Yes, sir. I believe Corvo has breathed his last.
Shit! Just as you wanted. Samuel, I trusted you!
Remember, we need the body. If we come forward with the corpse of the man who murdered the Empress... will be greeted as heroes.
You bastards!
It'll grant us legitimacy. We'll be the men who rescued Emily and brought down the Lord Regent and his assassin.
Damn it, Sam.
We'll see to the body, don't you, Samuel? Yes.
Why I keep sticking my neck out for you eludes me.
Oh, thanks, Sam. You didn't give me the whole thing. You're a good man, Sam.
You do it, but not close enough. Maybe you'll survive it. I can hardly blame them for turning on you. After all the people slaughtered in the name of this cause. Those are crimes of state. And maybe they figure it'd be too hard to control Emily with you around.
They can't do anything to Emily. Emily's mine.
I'll drop you in a boat, and then I've got to ship out myself before they smother me in my sleep.
All right, Sam. You're a smart old man.
If you're lucky, you'll wake up and find your way out of this doomed city.
I hope so.
If not, well, goodbye.
Well, that was a good run, Sam. You old bastard. Kind old bastard. A flooded district. Alright. Oh my god. A flooded district. Oh, I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat, motherfucker. Okay. Oh, shit. This is the one who was with the Empress when she died. Yeah, you bastard. You're Master Dowd. Tivian's amateur work. He'll live. That's up to Dowd. Yeah, Dowd, the bastard who murdered the Empress. I want his head. And then the loyalists. Fucking two-faced bastards. That's cool, y'all can blink. That's nice. Oh, what a great view of fucking destruction and doom wake before me. Yeah, good. That's nice. Oh, look at that. There's Dowd with all my stuff. Give it back! That's my bag! Mine! You're weird, okay? I do not do that shit. Oh. I visited those shrines too. Don't you dare toss that down there. Felt like the shovel blade into your empress. But I don't know you. Who you are and who you fight for. I fight for the Empress and for Emily, you bastard. No, come on. And I can't allow that. Damn it. You fucking asshole. You're gonna go down, you cunt. Along with all your mates. Okay, and I'll fucking lie to you. I will have my vengeance.
Here you are at last, in a ruined and drowning world.
Yep. Captive by the man who killed your... Tell me something I don't know. Right now.
Your friends poisoned you.
Yes.
Body in the river.
I already got that.
Did they do it to protect themselves? So no one would ever know what
they did it because I'm the only fucking scapegoat they have. And that's the last mistake they would have made. Damn straight.
Maybe none of these. Perhaps that's just the nature of man.
I needed a fucking scapegoat and I was their guy. That's the last mistake they fucking made. Okay, so I can possess this rat, which is one way out of here. I can hop up there with wind, or with a rock or whatever. Oh, they left my mask. Oh, look, guys, you're nice. I still have zoom on it, right? Yeah, all right. Okay, so powers. Do I still have my bone charms? They didn't take those. Wow. Okay, so I have 6 runes I can possess. It's pretty cool. Wind blast. I mean, possession is pretty damn cool. So you know what? Yeah. Gonna be able to possess people. Animals, actually. Not people yet. People's next time. And, I get into a lot of trouble, but I don't know. It's one fucking rune, and this costs 5? Fuck. You know what? Later. I'm gonna save those runes. Alright, so, possession, which is, right there. We're gonna possess this rat. Okay, we're gonna go down this tube, and we're gonna go out of here. Okay, alright. And now we just... There we go, and that rat is dead. Poor rat. But, you helped, pal. Sure did help. Now the two bastards are up there. I don't have any weapons. Not yet, anyway. Oh no, right here I have weapons. Okay. This sword. Uh-huh. Okay. Oh, look at that. It's one of these fucking overseer guys. It's cool. Was it worth it? Huh? Okay. I don't remember picking up that sword last time. Oh, shit. Okay, so you have that guy. And that guy. Are you ever gonna look the other way? Hello? Hey? Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god, you guys watch each other's backs. That's cute. Can I don't... Fucking... Damn it! Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Stab! And stab! Yes! Alright. Okay. Now, let's see what you bastards had. Alright, let's get my shit back. And then... Huh. Okay. Alright, let's get my shit back. Will I survive that fall? Right? I should. Yeah, it's just water. I'm fine. Okay. Alright. So, get up here. Get up, you bastard! Oh my god! Okay. Get my gear back. Hey, rat! Hey! Boom. What?
Rosie wanted in here.
Okay.
Okay, here she is.
Okay. What's up, Rosie? How you doing? Fuck you, man. Shh. Keep it down. Fine, you're all going down, dude. Jeez. You have to be loud and shit? That's what's gonna happen. So Dad is that way, my gear is this way. Well... Let's go get my gear, huh? Just avoid that guy, those guys who are weepers who are just eating shit. Okay, let's go to the refillery. Yep. Alright. Okay. Alright, let's get my gear back. There's a guy down there, there's a couple dudes over there. Bunch of fucking weepers because I killed so many people. Why is there two of them right there? Huh? Why? Come here, buddy. Come on. The fuck? Come on. Fucking A. Alright, come on then. Let's fucking go. Come on. Sick of just standing about. Come on, let's fucking... Is that it? Is that all, y'all? Alright. Fucking A. And then there's this. Okay. What? Wait, can wind do it? Where's my fucking... Okay. No, I don't. I can't. Alright. Well, let's just... blink up. Okay. Alright. Those fucking things are weird. I don't like them. Okay, so my gear is up there. So I just need to get up there. Alright. I just don't remember how. Wait. Oh wait, there's some shit over... this, the stairs, right? And there's a door. And then... oh, that's cool. Okay. No? What did... oh, I need whale oil. Right. Okay. An empty can of whale oil. Where the fuck do I fill it up at? Over here? It's empty. I need to fill it. This tank is empty. I know that. Thanks. Oh, right here. I'm fucking blind. Fill it. Come on, fill up my whale oil. Yes, alright. Like, walk over here. Put it in there. And then we flip the switch. Alright. Need to get up there. Let's get up. Okay, alright. Climb the staircase. Okay, so there's a... Rhonda, because this is gonna fall. Okay. Oh. I thought that fell before. I guess not. How do I... Where's my fucking gear at? It's... oh, I need to climb this thing. Fuck me, I'm dumb. Okay. Alright. Get the fuck out of here, guys, huh? Alright. Okay. Now let's climb up here and get my gear. Okay. Oh, there's weepers down there and all sorts of shit. So. I don't really think I care about alerting the weepers. It's not like they're gonna do any... what now? Jump. Oh. Okay. Now it's not like they're gonna do much to stop me. Let's get the... where's the fucking... Oh, it's what? What? I have to toss it out here. I'm so glad these don't break. Jeez. Where's that dingamabobber? Right there. Yeah, drop that shit, man. Let's go. Okay, let's take this and just... Oh, what? Oh, okay. Wrong buttons. Okay. You're dead. If anything, that's a mercy killing. Okay. Fine, come at me, huh? There we go. Okay. You have nothing on ya, because you're a weeper. You will weep no more. Okay. Then we got lots of those fucking things. More of them. More of them weepers. And my gear. So, it's fucking lots of them. Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Grab a can of whale oil and chuck it right in the mess of them. Come on at me, huh? Alright. Got my fucking gear back. Let's go. Get up this shit. Get up there. Come on. Do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. Okay. Alright. Now, I want to get the rune that's all the way down there. Is there any... Yep. Don't press W to go up. Stupid. Okay. So it's... That hurt. Okay. It's right over here. Okay. Nice, get the bone charm. Alright. Ooh. What? Is there any? Could climb up that. Yeah, alright. Ah, oh, goddamn it! I'm stupid. So fucking. Just, come on. So glad it auto saved. Okay. Right, let's climb back up this shit, cause I died. Wait, what? I was on the right one, wasn't I? Oh, fuck me. Okay. There's this one. And then there's this one. I was on the right one. To get up. And then there's this one. We just fucking climb up this. Jeez. Yay. Okay. Alright, and we just do what we just did last time, which is drop all the way down. Okay, that hurt. Those things are gonna shoot at me. Whatever. Oh wait, I need to get up there. Oh my god. Get past them bastards. I don't care. I want a tango right now. Shut up! I'll be going a bit longer. Okay? Is that okay? Should be. I don't even need to get up there. I need to go over this way. Jeez. Alright. Now. Do I just... Yeah, okay. Alright. There you go. That's a mercy killing. Alright. Let's go over this way. What? Oh yeah, those shits are down there. Well, let's open this up. What? Oh yeah, right. Yeah. Okay. Come on, I'm full on. Oh, he shot me, but really, he didn't. Okay. He had a key. Sick. That was cool. That was pretty cool. Damn it. Is there any shit happened here? Give me that. Give me the fucking... Yes. Alright. Sir. Oh, there's a bone charm over there. I want to get it. Okay. So we're gonna go get it. It's all the way over there. Damn it. Just came from that way. Okay, it's in this building right here. What? Where's he at? Oh god, I fucked it up. It's okay. It's alright, I just wanted to grab that. Now I'm gone. Okay. Let's go back to the other place. Where the shit's happening. Alright. Woo! Okay. I'm gonna sneak behind this assassin. Ninja dude. Who works for... Dowd. Fuck you, buddy. Is that it? Or is it just this guy and then his friend? Fucking hope so. That was loud. I'm surprised your friend didn't hear.